Vernon's a sophomore from Detroit. Kirk, he's having a heck of a day.
Yeah, he's been probably the biggest surprise for the Ohio State defense this year. He just kind of overpowered Jake Long, come to his inside shoulder. Then he goes through the back, Mike Hart, and still kicks to Chad Henne.
That's an explosive move now, isn't it?